Hey guys, so I don't know if you've heard of The Lonely Island. It's something that it's been around. I think his name is Andy Samberg, and he's done a lot of comedic things, but he and his friends have this kind of group. They can do rap, and they do it like in a funny way. And anyway, there's some really funny ones, and this one happens to be a kind of funny one, so I wanted you guys to check it out. Forget how long it's been out, and some of you may have seen it, but anyway, the group is called The Lonely Island, and they've done quite a few, and they've gotten quite a few stars, including Puffy and 2 Chainz. This one has Nicki Minaj in it. They had Rihanna in one. Akon, I think, is one of my favorite ones. It used to be like an SNL skit with Justin Timberlake. Andy Samberg and Justin Timberlake really hit it off because their sense of humor is weirdo status. So here we go.
Yeah.
This one's called The
Hi,
Creep.
I'm John Waters, and this is The Creep.
When you're out at a club and you see a fly girl, do the creep. And do the creep. And if you wanna make friends at the ATM, do the creep. And do the creep. Well, we got a new dance, so get up on your feet. It's real easy to do, and it's called The Creep. Let your hands flop.
They're horrible. Are they not horrible? Look at his face. These two have been like, I'm pretty sure it's this one, but there's one that's like childhood best friends. Oh my God. This is the kind of face my brother would make, my brother Jonas. Anytime I'm trying to be serious, he'd do this kind of a weirdo face. Okay.
Beach, do the creep, and do the creep, and when a fine PYT walks in front of your tree, do the creep, and do the creep. I was 6 years old when I started creeping. My parents took it to their room and I started peeping. You can't imagine their surprise when they lifted their heads and saw my little ass creeping at the foot of the bed. Yeah, they knew I was a creep since the day I was found. Keep popping down my mama like some catacomb. Yeah, the doctor cut my head and he started freaking. Cause I came out clean and I came out creeping.
In the boys' locker room, hide deep inside. It was my little creep stalker room. As they disrobed, I was oogling and ogling. Little did they know that for me they were modeling, and I would laugh and they would dance. So pop out your peepers and out your sneakers. Don't sleep. Come on, get your creep on with me.
Don't get to sweating off the bride. Control your body, do the creep, and do the creep.
So get your knees flexing and your arms T-Rexing and creep. Do the creep.
And don't forget
oh
to
my
smile.
God. As you can see, they're insane. Get your T-Rexing. Oh Lord. Know what to tell you about that, but yeah, these guys are too much. I might do one more, I'm not sure, just because it is Jack Sparrow and it's so funny, and it's one of the few really, 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 really well done ones. I might. We'll see.